I can have three queens in my hand at any given time. All I need to know is when he can't beat that.
You mean like a sign, huh?
Yeah.
Sam, please, let me give the sign. Sam, all this trouble's on account of me, Sam. Please, let me give the sign, please.
I don't know, Coach. I mean, that's kind of tricky, isn't it?
Well, he is the last person Harry would figure being in on anything clever. Just don't screw it up. Come here, Coach. Now, give your sign. The first time Harry can't beat three queens.
Three queens.
Now, what's the sign?
Let me see. I'll rub my nose like this. It's the old bunt sign.
Got it.
Okay, good night, everybody. George, you need a ride downtown?
I'm afraid they're on to us, Harry.
On to what?
They figured out our little prank.
Oh, well, hey, come on, Sam. Times are hard, you know? A guy's got to do what he can.
Harry, I was never much of a team player. Especially with Boston small-timers. Why don't you and me play a little one-on-one for the whole jackpot?
You know, Mo, I was never too impressed by Arizona hustlers, except they got good sinuses. Wrong. Mind if I deal?
No.
What's the game?
5-card draw, no limit. Here's your hat.
Fine. And he's a yard.
What?
$100. Pay attention. Gee.
I'll bet two.
It's covered. What do you need?
One.
Dealer takes one.
Oh, George, did you see that?
Yes, it did.
George, I scratched my nose because it was itchy.
Right, I saw you do that.
It was really itchy, George.
But that's why you scratched it.
Exactly.
Hey, stimulating conversation, huh? Are you playing cards or what?
It's George's bet.
Harry, let's stop fooling around. Now I'm going into my private stash. $10,000.
Oh, I like those socks.
Recover.
Three little ladies.
Four threes?
That can't be.
Seeing is believing, Mo.
George, why did you make the bet?
Because you scratched your nose, you idiot!
But I told you why I scratched my nose!
Okay, that does it. Harry, I never want to see you come through that door again.
Don't worry, Malone, you won't.
You caused me to lose a fortune, you old fool. You're a stupid, blundering moron! Who deserves to lose his money?
Ooh. What a night.
I don't believe the whole thing happened.
I feel so used.
Hey, wow, come on, what are you doing? Oh, Sammy, I think he snapped. Come on, Coach.
Laughing.
What are you laughing at?
That!
One board every minute, huh, guys? Okay, folks. Here's your money. Now who wants to play double or nothing, huh? You had George conned that the two of you were working together while all along it was you and Coach.
You're not even close, Sam.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, that's it exactly.